Hi, my name is Ben Cullen, and this year is a bar mitzvah gift. I got to go to Israel, and I'm very excited. And in Israel, like, I want to learn about, like, the culture of the people, the history of it, and what goes on around the country, the events.
שלם דורש שלום תנו לצה"ל לנצח עם חזק עושה שלום תנו לצה"ל לכסח אין שלום עם ערבים אל תיתנו להם רובים.
One of the most interesting parts about Israel was the Western Wall, and it was very powerful for me, like just coming up to it and touching it, it felt like I was coming back to the homeland, and I felt that it was a great feeling to be back. And you know, it was really powerful, and I think that it was the greatest, greatest moment of the whole trip, and I really like learning about, like, the history of it and what goes around it.
אפשר לבלוע, לא, אבא תרחם, אבא תרחם. קוראים לי נחמן ואני מגר, וגם גיים. כמה רוע, רוע. אפשר לבלוע, אפשר לבלוע, לא, אבא תרחם, אבא תרחם.
I really enjoyed Masada. I got to learn a lot of the history of, like, the zealots and, like, the rebellions, and I thought that it was really cool and it was really interesting, and I would want to go again and maybe learn more about it. Also, the Dead Sea, I really enjoyed swimming in it, and I couldn't believe that I couldn't sink, but I was totally not used to it, but it was really cool, and I really enjoyed the whole trip. I really enjoyed the trip, and if I could go again, I would most likely want to pay more attention to the people. Like, on this trip, I paid most of the attention on, like, the history of it, and I didn't really pay attention much to the people, and I think if I were to go again, I'd pay more attention to, like, the lifestyle, how people live, and, like, their cultures and stuff like that, and, like, what does it mean to be Jewish, what does it mean to be in Israel, like, questions more about the people themselves and not the places, and but overall, the trip was great, and I would love to go again.
יש מוות, no fear, להשמיד, להכחיד, למגר, לבאר, הכל בגללך, חבר.